Marion Buricatu, and I am inviting all my friends and neighbors to watch my first interview with the Shrewsbury Post.